some of the work that people used to do. And the people have to migrate to transition to other forms of work.
For BOA's BizBeat, I'm Philip Alexio.
This is BOA's International Edition. Good to have you with us today. Pop hit song is once again back on the charts thanks to an unusual twist on social media. BOA Top 20 Countdown host Ray McDonald tells BOA's Jim Stevenson about the dreams and controversy a meme has stirred up online.
It's a classic rock classic. And it's back on the Billboard chart. And as you might expect, the internet is behind it all. I think most of our listeners have heard the term meme. Internet memes, these are humorous clips or photos that quickly go viral. They're passed from person to person, and they become this little mini-cultural phenomenon. Well, that's what's happened in this case. Last month, a 19-year-old named Mark Dursana, who says he's a meme creator. So apparently this guy specializes in this stuff. He took video footage of the Golden Girls. That's not a female dance troupe at Alcorn State University in Mississippi. And he took a clip from last September of them dancing to a 1993 R&B song called Stay. They were at what I presume was a football game doing this dance. Stay with Fleetwood Mac's 1977 soft rock classic, Dreams. Mark says he's a big Fleetwood Mac fan. And the music syncs up with the dance moves. Well, this means about 7 million people have seen it for 7 million views. And a lot of people actually thought the Golden Girls were dancing to Dreams. And that response was so strong that, like a snowball rolling downhill, it just got bigger and bigger and bigger. And Dreams has reappeared in 14th place on this week's Billboard Hot Rock Songs chart.
How about that?
40 years old.
Wow.
One of the dancers, Alexis Wilson, says she didn't know about the clip until her friends tagged her. And a few people, maybe more than a few, they used a white rock song to seemingly prank an African-American dance troupe. Well, Alexis says she doesn't really mind because Golden Girls dance to all types of music. And she saw a brief video of herself at home dancing to the actual song, Dreams. And she does a great job. I have put the complete story on our Facebook page, VOA1 The Hits. You can see the meme itself and see Alexis dancing.
Oh, definitely check it out. And for those of you who were born a little bit later than when that song came out, some of us remember it when it was pressed.
It was played to death
in
the 1970s. And it's a hit again.
And it's here for everybody to enjoy. And it's
your entree to check out the rest of the Fleetwood Mac catalog if you haven't already done so. They're still going strong.
Always still going strong. Our own Ray McDonald. He presents the Top 20 Countdown each and every week on VOA 1.
And you can also catch us on Facebook at VOA 1.
Thanks so much, Ray.
You got it, Jim.